rehab center here at Iowa State is really state of the art, and it helps animals with neurologic conditions, orthopedic conditions. It helps animals with weight loss and conditioning. Probably the most common reason that we see animals here is to recover after neurologic surgery or after orthopedic surgery in order to help rebuild muscle mass and some of that neurologic function and joint function. The underwater treadmill is actually one of the most utilized pieces of equipment we have here because it's so versatile. It allows animals to regain mobility without putting full weight on their legs. And so an animal might be able to walk sooner in the underwater treadmill than it would be on pure land. Compare that to swimming, for example, which is largely a cardiovascular exercise, and also can improve joint range of motion. I think some of the most unique things that we have are the overhead hoist system that allows us to elevate in very heavy dogs that will be very difficult for us to physically lift, and allows them to walk and trot even and go in the underwater treadmill without us using our manual strength. And so that provides a unique aspect of care for these very large dogs that can't walk on their own. They can have a faster recovery, it's much more speedy, and a greater extent of the recovery as well with the addition of rehabilitation.
Hey girl.
I think we are a really special university and a special facility here because we offer state-of-the-art techniques that can benefit all animals, and there are very few facilities that have all of the advanced equipment that we have. It's incredibly rewarding, because again, you can really see the benefits of the work you're doing with your patient. Yeah, you can see the energy and the life return to the animal when it can, you know, go from a state where it's unable to walk and support itself to where it can walk and run and do all the things a normal dog could do.
Hey girl.